The Bavarian Forest National Park is a national park in the Eastern Bavarian Forest immediately on Germany's border with the Czech Republic. It was founded on October 7, 1970 as the first national park in Germany. Since its expansion on August 1, 1997, it has covered an area of 24,250 hectares. Together with the neighboring Czech Bohemian Forest, the Bavarian Forest forms the largest contiguous area of forest in Central Europe. Especially protected are the Norway spruce-dominated highland forests, mixed mountain forests of European silver fir, European beech and spruce trees, and water meadow spruce woods in the valleys. Although a few remnants of ancient forest remain, the national park area is still heavily influenced by the former forestry industry. Since nature is now left to take its course again, there is no human intervention when there are catastrophic events such as large-scale bark beetle infestation. This resulted in the death of a portion of the high-elevation forests in the 1990s and triggered controversial discussions amongst the residents of the national park, which highlighted differing attitudes to the wilderness. As the result of a compromise, bark beetle is now fought in the buffer area. The most important peaks in the national park are the Grosser Falkenstein, 1,305 meters, the Liusen, 1,373 meters, and the Grosser Rachel, 1,453 meters. In addition to the forests, there are also ecologically valuable raised bogs, Hochmoor, with bog lakes such as the Lackensee and former high meadows, the so-called Schachten, which spread even further on the Czech side of the border in the Bohemian Forest. With over 700,000 visitors per year, the national park is an important economic factor in the economically underdeveloped region of the Bavarian Forest. The national park runs along the main ridge of the Bavarian Forest from the Grosser Falkenstein, 1,305 meters, in the northwest past the Grosser Rachel, 1,453 meters. To the Liusen, 1,373 meters, in the southeast. According to the classification of the major natural regions of Germany, it is part of the Rear Bavarian Forest in the Upper Palatine Bavarian Forest. On the other side of the border in the Czech Republic, the Bavarian Forest National Park is bounded by the Šumava National Park, which is 68,064 hectares in area.